want a certified arborist and you want somebody that has a pesticide license from Massachusetts that's qualified to spray, you're not going to be spraying in 30 mile an hour wind stuff that's going to blow all the way down the street.